we want to be an elite team, to be honest with you. You know, we want to be an elite team. We want to be the team that's picked number one every year. That's who we want to be at Yale. And to do that, there's obviously expectations and there's obviously responsibility. And with that, we've got to rise to the occasion.
At the end of the day, you always want competition. The more competition you have across the board, the better your team will be. So taking each day as you have it and just trying to be the best you can be is just all we can ask for out on the field. And I'm looking forward to watching everybody out there competing. And that's what we want.
It's an honor to be picked number one in anything you do. And people appreciate these guys here and their teammates and what they've done and the talent they have. But we also understand at Yale that the only poll that matters is the one at the end of the year. And you have to earn that opportunity to be standing on top with the trophy in your hand in the last week of the season.